Thank you. New at 6, a Lubbock man arrested again after another sex trafficking sting. Federal court records show 28-year-old Phil Kamoun accused of doing this to a minor. Kamoun had already been arrested earlier this month after what police called a two-day prostitution sting in central Lubbock. Kamoun now remaining in jail on a federal detainer.